Improvement on defense has been a familiar topic during a number of stops on the Big 12 Skyriders Tour. With so many high-powered and high-scoring offenses in the conference, getting defensive is always a good idea. And no school needs to improve on the defensive side as much as Texas Tech does.
Playing defense is really a lot of effort, but in this league, the type of offenses that you see, you've got to be very versatile in terms of being able to play run and pass. You can't substitute everybody every play. And so we'll look a little different this year in terms of the type of player that we had. We just hopefully that, you know, we're able to execute a lot better than we did last year.
A lot of things weren't able to go our way. But I mean, as a team, definitely, we feel like that was just something that really hurt us. And we know the offense is going to be able to put up points. And so for the defense to be able to stop, we feel like if our offense puts up 21 points, we should win the game every time.
The run was something we struggle with. And that's what I feel like we need to stop number one, to like kind of let everybody know that this year we coming.
In this conference, the margin for error is so thin. And when you don't bring your A game out there, you're going to get beat up by some of these teams. And I mean, that's exactly what happened to us for the last five games of our season, realizing what our mistakes were and growing stronger as a unit and growing stronger mentally to push through some of that those tough times.
A lot of people are going to be surprised just because, you know, I know the leaders on that defense have really worked hard to get these guys going. And I think they're going to have a great year. And offensively, we just, you know, we're so talented. I don't think, you know, as long as we continue to get better, you know, we're going to be hard to stop.
Last season, the weak link was a defense that twice gave up 66 points in a game. Now, to help symbolize and inspire improvement, the defense is calling itself the Chain Gang.
As a team, you have to have an identity, so that's kind of like where we was going, making a chain gang. Like, no one man is better than the unit, so that's kind of like the emphasis we've been trying to like display around here, especially on the defense side of the ball. We need everybody, like, that's the importance, because if I go down, we need the next man to feel like, yo, I need to step up, and that's that link. That if one link breaks, that another link will bring it together to keep the chain game solid.
We're a lot more comfortable with each other, a lot more comfortable in ourselves. We trust each other, we trust ourselves, and we trust the coaches. We trust in the game plan, playing relaxed and being aggressive. That's the biggest two things that we really just focused on.
The senior leadership in the secondary, having four seniors, it doesn't get any better than that right there. You got guys who've been through good times, been through success, been through adversity. You know, the big thing I see is these kids have had it and lost it. They want it back. And they're willing to do what it takes.
For the Big 12 Digital Network, I'm Wendell Barnhouse.